If you want to record scripted videos, then you probably need a teleprompter so you can keep eye contact with the camera. It just makes you look a bit more articulate, a bit more trustworthy if you're just making eye contact with someone. Now, here's what the professional-ish version of that looks like. I've got this big, heavy teleprompter unit with glass in it, and then I've got another camera that sits behind that glass, and then I have a device that sits in front of it and then reflects text. I need a way of getting that text on there and flipped correctly, and it's all quite complicated to set up. So I want to show you a really lightweight, high quality way to produce scripted videos with the minimum of tech using a couple of apps that I've made myself. And so here's what the setup looks like. We've got a microphone just plugged in, and we've got a phone. This is wirelessly plugged in, but we can do it over USB. I'll show you how to do that. And the teleprompter script is coming through here, so we can see the notes appearing on there as I speak. So the first thing you'll need is an iPhone or iPad running Shoot Pro webcam, which you can get from shootpro.app. So first we launch Shoot, and then with a front-facing camera selected, so this isn't going to work unless you can also see the screen, so it has to be the front-facing camera. To activate the teleprompter, you're going to use this T button here, teleprompter. We'll tap on there, and it's going to say that you need the Beat Sheet app. And this gives you a link where you can send it to your computer, send yourself an email. But we're going to download Beat Sheet from squares.tv and install it. So this is the website. Click on here. It's going to ask you for your email address. And then you can download a free demo just to try it out. Or you can just sort of buy it straight away. If you do buy it, then don't forget to use this 30% discount code, I love Shoot. When you download it in Safari, it's fine, but for some reason in Chrome, it's doing this weird, it's not a commonly done. So just in here, just say keep and it will download. Be sure to drag that into applications anyway. So just, I've got applications here, so just drag that in and then run it from applications. And then you just go new document, file, new document. And then you can start editing. This is my first script. And this is designed to work with Ecamm Live, and you can make it automatically run through scenes and stuff. But today I'm just going to show you the teleprompter feature. Down here, you're going to see a little drop down which has any Bluetooth devices nearby, and you've got to select your phone. If you can't see this, then go to View, Show Bluetooth Status. Once this is connected, it's going to say connected to Beat Sheet for Mac, and that's going to line up with the camera lens. So I'm looking exactly down to the camera lens as I'm reading my script. It's also going to move all the controls to the side. And when we go backwards and forwards, we can see the lines changing in Shoot. Now, for best results, you should connect over AirPlay or HDMI. But I'm going to show you a quick glitch that lets you do this over USB. So we're going to need an AirPlay device in the room. The best way to do that on a Mac is just go sharing. You can do that by just turning on AirPlay receiver. And then on your phone, pull down Control Center and tap on here. And what we're going to do is we're going to select an AirPlay device, but we're not actually going to connect to it. We're just going to like bump Shoot into this special state. You have to be connected over USB, but then we're going to pretend to connect to AirPlay. So I'm going to go MF Pro, which is the one I just made. It's going to say unable to connect, but now in Ecamm Live, I can select my phone as a camera, but it's actually in a big square. You just zoom that up and now you're connected over USB. So now you can write your script in Beat Sheet and record videos in Shoot connected over USB without the script appearing as part of your recording. Now, since we're using the front-facing camera instead of the nice back-facing camera, you're not getting the absolute best picture your iPhone has to offer. But honestly, no one's going to care as long as you have good sound. So make sure you have a decent microphone. I have this Rode thing that works nicely and is very convenient. And you don't have to use the glitch to connect to your computer. Another way is by using Air Server, which is cheap and works surprisingly well for sending wireless video. I'll link to a video showing how to connect to Air Server below. Or you can connect over HDMI, but you'll need an adapter like this and some sort of video capture interface, so like this kind of thing. So it can get expensive quite quickly. And you don't need Ecamm Live to use Beat Sheet. OBS is free and works really well too. At some point, I do plan on making Beat Sheet select OBS scenes like it does in Ecamm. So when you navigate through your script, it could change the OBS scene, but let me know if that's something that you'd like to see by adding a comment underneath. And you can find all my apps at squares.tv. Shoot is in the App Store, and you can download Beat Sheet through the website directly. I answer all my emails, and I have a Discord server that I'll also link below. So good luck and happy scripting!